This is Chase Montague with the Montague Report. You know, and I actually do listen to Fox and Friends. I watch Fox and Friends because I just want to see how stupid they are. But there was just a supreme stupidity today. The supreme stupidity that was Lindsey Graham. Lindsey Graham was on that show, and you know what Lindsey Graham said? That little sweet little honey pie. He said, if you're tired of war, don't vote for mine, because I'm going to send us into a World War III. That's what he said. He said, because that president of ours, that Negro, that's what he really wanted to say, that Negro, he didn't put us to the back of the line, and because he's weak, that's how come we have ISIS. Even though the reason we had ISIS is because we got rid of Saddam Hussein. But he doesn't want to mention that. So this is what you do. Lindsey Graham, you need to stop wasting our time, and you need to stop wasting the airtime. The airtime is for somebody that's a little bit more, I don't know, je ne sais quoi, not drinking sweet tea on his veranda. Because not only are you wasting your constituents' time, you're wasting our time. It's bad enough that we have to look at you sit. It's bad enough that we have to look at you sit in some of these Congress meetings. It's bad enough that you have a microphone in front of you and you can say whatever you want to say. But not only do you have to walk around Congress, you have to walk in public. Lindsey Graham, please, you have 2%. Stop wasting the country's time. Somebody, Jeb Bush can take your spot. Just go sit down somewhere. Go sit down somewhere. Oh, I forgot. You're 80. You don't have a wife. You do not have kids. You have never been married. I'm just saying. I'm not saying what I want to say, but I'm just saying. Lindsey Graham, another black president will be president before you be president. Lindsey Graham, Farrakhan has a better chance of being president before you be president. Hell, David Duke has a better chance of being president before you be president. So stop wasting our time. Stop wasting our time, Lindsey Graham, because I'm tired of looking at you. I really am. Every time you come on the TV, you simply just put your foot in your mouth. You have way too much time on your hands. Seriously? Seriously. Was that rude? I don't care. We're in America. We can say it like we mean it. And I'm tired of looking at you, Lindsey Graham. I'm tired. Please, do me a favor. Do me a favor. Do my eyes a favor, because I'm tired of looking at you. Every time I turn on C-SPAN, every time I look at Congress, I got to look at your face. And not only do I have to look at your face on C-SPAN and in Congress, I may have to see you walking around in the country. Lindsey Graham, please, I beg of you. I beg of you. Stop wasting America's time. Go sit down somewhere. You're not funny. You're not intelligent. You're simply not. You're not this ballsy sort of guy. Like, I'm just gonna do this and do that. No. You're gonna look at the White House China. That's what you're gonna do. This is Chase Martingale with the Martingale Report.
Wow.